Okay, so we're going to get back on Buttered 6 now that there's Paragons, so tier 6 upgrades. And Bloonarius, the boss bloon.
Benjamin is in the house!
Of course we want Benjamin, we want money. We've unlocked Apex Plasma Master, but we still haven't unlocked Wave Bomber, so we're going to play a game using basically all boomerangs. Well, actually, to quickly unlock it, we're going to... we're just going to use a speed modded boomerang. Get all the XP while Okay, so the Bloom Chip mod is broken, but it seems the All Powers from Menu mod hasn't. I'm gonna use a speed modded boomerang to sniper to quickly get XP. Oh shit, it's not letting me type. Okay, now it is. Get the XP from Bloonarius. Bloonarius! In the tour.
Benjamin is in the house!
See, the fire rate will change that 10 times, and the speed, the game speed, 3 times. Okay, that doesn't actually move any faster than regular fast forward. Game speed will be 5 times. Sexton time. Yeet.
Level. Level.
Okay. Monkey. Yeah, I don't know. expect people to play for that. Leave a sudden drop. Bring to Paragon, all other dark monkeys will be destroyed. Yeah, do it. Oh yeah, the Paragon 3 is like hero rank. So it's quite good, isn't you have defeated Bloonarius. I'm glad it gives me trophies. Trophies are like, so hard to come by in this game. Elite. Well, with the mods, I think the best solution will be to use the sniper still. Like this. Just gag for them. At some point I would like to get into Twitch streaming, but there's a lot of things to run before I would do that. Like, right now I can't even write tones without oh, it seems that Bloonarius has defeated me. Oh dear. Anyway. That's more some moves. Yes, moves, I say moves. There are three different pronunciations of move. No, I've never heard of it. I like moves because of that move idiot map in BTD4.
Tier 2 buff.
we'll have to work and rename it. Then I would go and name like something I'm missing. sorry, that's the app or whatever.
Thank you.
No, I'm gonna do it a bit more legit. Gonna have 2x fire rate. And 5 speed, which is just like sort of twice the regular fast forward speed. Change the banana palm's name to something more tasteful, italic or reference. If you get it, you're probably a man of culture. We have a fuckload of tattoos now. But we want a fuckier fuckload. Temporary sun avatars, the old powers mod, I mean, if you can do. Fuck. Okay, we need blade ricochet, don't we? fuck it. I'm gonna be cheap and just fucking mod it. Multiply fire rate by 4. Yeah, that's right. Keep my 4 times fire rate. So we want banana central, don't we? Bye. So I'm going to try to get the temple now, the initial temple. I have to have at least 200,000 worth of every sacrifice. out of the way of the temple. So when we upgrade True Sun God, the others are out of its range. And hopefully it can become Vengeful. It can become Frankie Fitzgerald. Okay, apparently we only need, nice, it did it! Oh yeah! It's a Vutsug, it's Frankie Fitzgerald. It's essentially a Paragon Super Monkey. Since it's a monkey knowledge. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Since it's monkey knowledge. It's not going to be replaced by a Paragon feature, but it's essentially a Paragon. Like a 555. Fuck. I give up for now. That's right, not even a Vengeful True Sun God can defeat. fire, I guess.